Welcome back to my channel. My name is Pragyan Nidhi and for today's video I am going to do an experiment. So friends, I am doing this experiment from this set, which is ultimate science kit, and which is for little scientists. And in this set we get 40 exciting experiments. So friends, I am doing experiment number 8, which is the test tube rainbow. So I have taken all the materials that we require. So now let's see what. So for this, we need some equipments, which are these three cups, which were provided in the kit only. A measuring cylinder, a test tube, a scoop, stirring stick, blue color, yellow color, red color, and crystal powder. And I have spread out my messy mat. So we need some materials from our home also, which is milk and water. So now let's start. So first we need our three cups. So we are going to keep all our three cups. So let me keep the milk over here. And we are going to add 15 ml of water in each cup. So using our measuring beaker, I'm going to take 15 ml of water in each. So let's add. So we have to add it very nicely so that it. Next we need to add our colors. So in the first one I'm going to add blue color, and we have to add all the colors in for two drops. One and two. So I have added colors to each. So we are going to add of 15 ml water and a scoop of milk into the measuring cylinder. So we are going to use this measuring cylinder, and we are going to take 15 ml of water in the measuring cylinder also, and then we are going to add a scoop of milk to it. So I'm going to use the scoop and add milk to it. One scoop of milk. So now we are going to add one drop of blue color and two drops of red color into it. So let's add red color now. So we are going to add two drops of red color and one drop of blue color into it, and mix all the colors using our stirring stick. So let's mix. Wow, we got a purple color. It looks too nice. Now I'm going to mix my blue color, and I think that this is purple plus violet. Now I'm going to mix half scoop of crystal powder to all the four colors that we have created. So let's add. Wow, bubbles are created. So let's, friends, after I added crystal powder to it, it became like this. It's so soft, it looks so soft. And here's our yellow color ready. Here's our red color ready, but it most likely looks like dark red. And here's our purple color ready, or violet color. So it just looks like some cake. It's too soft. So next we have to add three heaps of three scoops of each color into our. So I have added 3 scoops of red color, 3 scoops of yellow color, 3 scoops of blue color and 3 scoops of purple color, which is not visible clearly, so I'm going to show it like this. So now it has said in the manual that we have to keep it upside down like this for 25 to 30 minutes. So then next we can see our test tube rainbow ready. So let's see what happens. So till then our rainbow test tube is getting ready. Till then I'm going to clean up whatever mess I have made on my messy mat. So let's clean that and then see after. So friends, after 20 minutes I can see this rainbow test tube ready. So you can see all the colors. Now I can flip it up and show it like this. So you can see it looks so beautiful. We can see red color, we can see orange color, we can see yellow color, we can see green, blue and purple, which purple is not visible, but it really looks like a rainbow and it's very 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 beautiful. So it was too easy to make this simple rainbow test tube. So I hope that you liked watching this video. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and
bye bye.